I think there's several ways in which the music that the band plays helps and supports the Salvation Army.
Not just in services and that sort of thing, but out on the street, it's a very portable medium of music.
If you like, it's the way of the Salvation Army taking its the church organ outside.
The sound of the band is a big attraction to people who are walking past, and they'd want to listen and come and hear what the band's playing.
A lot of people recognise the Salvation Army for their music, like When Christmas.
My favourite track on the album is In the Bleak Midwinter.
I think historically the Salvation Army has this association with wartime and all the Red Shield services, the cup of tea for the soldiers and this kind of stuff. More up to date, we do a tremendous amount of work with the homeless.
Providing them with drinks, hot drinks, sleeping bags and information about accommodation and things like that. And that is something that I think a lot of Salvationists are very proud of.
And we also try to reunite families that have lost contact over the years. I think the work that they do is of particular interest to people, and I think that's something that we're particularly proud of.
I think it's still a vital social role within many places in this country.
On a personal level, I think the song You Raise Me Up says an awful lot to me.
It's amazing to be part of the same record label as Amy Winehouse and take that. It's maybe a dream come true.
Well, I think it's great to be associated with a company as big and with such a worldwide reputation as Universal.
It's a very exciting opportunity for us, and I'm looking forward to what becomes of this.